this movie doesn't explicitly talk about race, right? Like a movie like 13th, where the documentary you know, very explicit, but still you see that it's people of color being disproportionately affected by the criminal justice system, not being able to defend themselves. Can you talk about that, the relationship between race and mass incarceration in your mind, just from working on this project?
Yeah, it was the moment that I really, my research on Carl just went to the next level. And I was in my house and the TV was on, and I heard someone say that there's an assumption of dangerousness and guilt that gets assigned to black and brown people that we haven't really moved past in this country, and it's just sustained itself and sort of reinvented itself in different ways. And he talked about lynchings and segregation, and he talked about mass incarceration, and then immediately I thought of Colin. This is while I'm preparing for the role, and I turned to the TV. It was a man named Brian Stevenson.
Yeah, and he phenomenal was
Yeah, and he was being interviewed by Charlie Rose, and that just changed everything for me, because I reached out to him and then started to talk to him to, you know, develop the character of Carl. But yeah, it's you know, I keep saying that it takes time to change a mindset, you know, and it's stories like this that can help do that, because you're adding to the conversation, and adding to the conversation can lead to action. So, you know, it takes some time, but I think there's some progress that can be made.